Hello, ladies and gentlemen, we are back. This time we're going to be using the... We're using the SC-2010, pretty much. So I have to make sure... I feel like there's going to be enemies around my area, so what I'm going to throw is the flash plane to my left. Or I think it might be on my right, but...
Time to work, soldiers.
Got him. First blood. Alright, so we got first blood ready. Oh, damn it, if I only drop shot at him. Damn it, dude. What? What was that aim? Got him. Little payback. Cheeky cheeky. So now we're two and two. Alright.
SATCOM ready.
Got him.
SATCOM uplink enabled. Guard dog ready.
Alright, let's go. GG. Got him. Enemies around here. Oh, dude, he was down there. Okay. All right, we're doing, we are 11 and 3. Come on, guard dog. Damn it. He growls, but... Okay, we're doing really bad, honestly. Really good with this gun, honestly. I feel like someone spawned up here. Like I did. Okay, we are 13-4. Oh, you have to. Okay, I don't understand. My dog growls, but it doesn't do anything about it, honestly.
Guard dog killed in action.
God damn it. So this is the area you want to be, honestly. Alright. Pick up my gun. I totally forgot I don't even have a guard dog, honestly. Oh, we're running. That's a close one. I saw it like last minute, honestly. Let's go. Alright, we are kicking ass right now. We're 21-5. Let's go, we got the Valheim, let's go! Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you guys do enjoy this gameplay of me playing Ghost Free For All.
If you guys do want to see more of this and want me to go for a chem strike, leave a like down below in the description. Sorry, leave a like down below, guys. Anyways, my name is Oddchild Gaming. I hope you guys do enjoy this video. See you guys in my next video, guys. Peace out.